Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God, back with you with the next video in my workout series. As usual, today I'll be working on core. I warmed up off camera, make sure to do the same. Without further ado, let's begin another core workout. Here we go. Let's have some fun.
And with another line of God, core work I have done. To Godfather Jehovah, the creator of heaven and earth, the greatest be the glory. To God's Son Jesus, the example of perfection, be the glory. To God's Spirit Naren, a strong man, be the glory. Let's stretch it out. Nicely done. Now, time to replenish. Make sure you take your time and fuel your body the way it needs. I was 226 before this workout, so I'll let you know what I weigh after the replenishment. Let's enjoy. Thank you.
you take your time and fuel your body correctly. You know, this is where the gains come in. When you get your sleep, this is where the gains come in. Remember, when you're working out your body, you're breaking down your muscle. You need to make sure to give it time to rest and recover. It's not the most fun. Like,
if you ever played basketball or if you like football or soccer,
for me, playing sports was always more fun. Competing was always more fun. But, it's an important but, competition is where you improve for competition. Understand that you're using your muscles there also. If you do nothing but use your muscles, you're only breaking them down. You have to give it time to rest. And that's where it can be boring, and that's where, you know, it might not be the most fun, but that's how gains actually come in place. That's why I don't work out my core every day, or my legs every day, or my chest every day, because that's not going to make them stronger. And to each their own. I know it works for me, so I just keep going with that. That's gonna do it for me. I'll let you know what I weigh now. We'll see how it goes. 230.2. So the replenishment was only 4 pounds. You know. And for a man like me who is 230 pounds or 226 pounds before I started, 4 pounds is not really a great amount of weight proportionally. So that's why I know that no matter what, 4 pounds is not gonna make me feel, 4 pounds is not like too much water or hydration. And so with another workout complete, I'll go ahead and end the video there for this week. I wanna say thank you for watching and I hope you enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe as it greatly helps the channel. Like to be with you all. Take care and thanks again.